Chat. Chat. Chat, chat. Chat, I'm trying to watch Married at First Sight Australia. Out the way.
So I think now I'm trying my best to get to know
you, like, on a deeper level. Boy, that's nice. Regine, Sarah, and Tim are settling into the. Where's Tom, Rose? After an up and down start to the experiment. Oh, jeez. Huh? I said, where's Tom? Oh. Not the time. Is it?
I've left Tom at home to chill out. I'm gonna go for a walk and get a Weta box from the man shed and take him to the beach.
I think they're coming through the side.
Bikes coming behind us.
Let's put this lead around there.
Buddy!
Trying to get him right under. Boy! Goes up to about his wood cage.
Right, buddy, go!
Loves a stick, doesn't he?
Roddy, buddy!
Roddy, this way! That's a bit further. Jet just bulldozes through the waves.
Good boy, mate. Good boy. A bit further now, buddy.
Go!
That one, I don't reckon he will.
No. Too far for you, isn't it? Brody's learnt the game now. Come, Brody, come! Come! Taught him how to bring it back. Brody! There he goes. He's not very good at seeing where it goes though. There we go. Good boy, buddy. Good boy. Ready? Buddy, 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 buddy. Good boy, that's a lot better. Good boy. One more, ready? Good boy! Good boy, mate.
Last one.
He's loving it. Keen on the waves though. Good boy, mate. Not throwing it yet. We're all finished now. Big.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Did you get it on camera?
Brody, I think I did, they're massive, aren't they? Livy's up in the bush. Is he there? No, he's gone.
He's gonna die.
Who Tom is? What you got him? What's Brody got? A dental stick?
Brody's got a dental stick and
Jet's
got a rabbit
ear. Did I call him Brody? Yeah. Oh. What's he saying? Just got home from the beach. Tom was asleep on the sofa. Gonna put my Weta box up in a minute over there. Tree. What did Jet have a rabbit here? Yeah, they need a good hose down, don't they? Yeah. It's a hot one today. Here we go. Instead. Brody's new favourite game. Spout on the bag. He likes it on the bag. He likes the noise of it. It's not keen. Put some brackets on the back of this Weta box so I can put it on the tree. I know what Jet wants, he wants this. You're not having it, mate. This Weta box is really cool.
You want me to hold it?
We'll see you come back in a couple of days. It's always something to do, isn't there, Rose?
Yeah.
What's he thinking, that Rose? Oh, you're not having it yet. What was that? Oh. Tom going around licking everyone's bowls. Jet waiting for food scraps to fall. And you've got the world's laziest sheepdog. Aren't you? Enjoying the sun on the sofa. Dogs. Hardly see Tom. He's down there, look. There he is. Of course they want the pizza. Don't you?